Hi, so what are you thinking about the display we've got here today?
Well, it's absolutely fantastic. It's so vibrant and attractive, you know, and it obviously is dragging people over to it. And I can see the kids really getting involved and learning. And what's wonderful about education and getting over these kinds of issues is having a fun time while you're doing it. And it seems that you've nailed it.
What's been the best bit you've seen so far then?
Well, just these kids getting these plates and putting them on the countries where the food comes from. And it just shows we're so detached, aren't we? A lot of us, children, adults, you know, grandparents, we've all forgotten about seasonality, where our food comes from, how it's produced. And it's something that we need to be completely reconnected with.
So is this your first time on the food security issue here with the GFS?
No, I came onto your stand last year and there's so much more going on this year, which is great, you're improving all the time. And interestingly, I'm at the moment filming a new program with Nigel Slater, covering a lot of the issues that you're talking about here and looking about food and how it's grown and where it comes from and taste and all those sorts of things, which is great, and it's of the moment.
Do you think the public are really, really interested in this?
I think they are. I think they're absolutely fascinated. I mean, food security is becoming a hot topic again. You know, with a growing world population, they're talking about 9 billion by 2050 or whatever it is. And there will always be obese people in the world, there will always be starving people in the world. But we need re-educating. And I think my kids are learning about growing gardens, and my grandparents understood the importance of food. But it's my generation lost the plot, really. You know, we've lost our way, and we're the parents of today, and we need to be retaught.
So you'll be coming back here next year?
Absolutely, definitely.